European Council President Donald Tusk has said time is running out for the UK to reach a Brexit deal. Speaking after yesterday's EU summit in Brussels, he called on the British government to lay its cards on the table, and he stressed the need for speed.
On Brexit, the EU27 has taken note of what has been achieved so far. However, there's a great deal of work ahead, and the most difficult tasks are still unresolved. If you want to reach a deal in October, we need quick progress. This is the last call to lay the cards on the table.
Theresa May, who left early Friday morning, agreed on the need to speed things up, but insisted that it applies to both parties.
I've been stressing that we want a deal that's going to work for the UK and for our European partners, and that if we work together, we can support each other's prosperity and security. Now, we're going to be publishing our white paper shortly, and I want to see the negotiations accelerating and intensifying thereafter. We are ready to intensify and accelerate the pace of negotiations. I want to see that from the European Commission and the European Union as well.
Thank you.
May was due to hold a cabinet meeting on Friday that has been billed as a make-or-break opportunity.